Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to force delete a file or how to delete undeletable files in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value from this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, here on my desktop, I've got this folder, which is called can't delete folder. And let's just pretend that I can't delete this folder from my computer. When I try to delete it, I get some sort of error saying that the folder can't be found or the files can't be found or that I don't have permission to delete it. So to fix that, you can go to this webpage to download the Wise Force Deleter. And I'll have this link included in my written guide on my website. And you can find a link to that in the description of this video. But once you're on this webpage, you can click on this button that says free download. Once it's finished downloading the file, just click on open file to open it. Accept the agreement, click on next, and then click on install. Once it's finished, just uncheck this first box to view the user guide, but leave the second box checked to launch the Wise Force Deleter, then click on finish. Now, once the Wise Force Deleter is open on your computer, down here you can click on add file or add folder. In this case, I'm going to use add folder, so I'll click on that. And then you need to navigate to where you have the folder saved on your computer. In my case, it's saved here on the desktop. So I'll click on desktop to expand it. And then I'll select this folder. It says can't delete folder, which is the folder that I'm trying to delete. And then click on OK. You'll be prompted that all files and subfolders inside of this folder will be deleted. And if you're sure that you want to go ahead, I'll just click on yes. And it'll add it to the Wise Force Deleter queue. And to delete this folder, just go down here where it says unlock and delete. Click on that and then click on yes. And here in the status, it should say unlocked and deleted. And the folder or file should disappear from your computer. I hope this video has been useful. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one.